Hi guys, so today I want to share with you all a small haul that I did from this brand Da Milano. Now Da Milano is an Indian brand and they have leather products. They have bags, luggage bag, they have belts, you know, wallets, you know, all these things the brand offers. And I am really sad the fact that I've never had a handbag from this brand Da Milano. And it's really my bad because being an Indian and having an Indian, such a good Indian company, I do not have a bag from this. So shame on me. Nonetheless, we have done the damage control and I have bought myself a new handbag. Previously, I have used this brand only for a wallet and my laptop bag which I carry for my work is from this brand. So not completely not having had an experience with this brand. But yes, when it comes to handbag, this is my first time. So without any further ado, let's check out what I exactly got. So that's how it comes in this dust bag. Quite a shiny dust bag, I must say. And then this is the one. So I'll start with the first product that I got. I want to tell you all that I'm extremely excited to show this bag to you guys. And I haven't been this excited for a bag in the longest time. I know you guys will be like, oh, you know, you've talked about other bags and you love them. So I'll tell you what has happened. Like over the past one and a half years, or maybe 2-3 years actually, I have now my purchases are very planned. Like I know exactly what bag. I have done my research. I know how exactly it looks, how it fits in my body. I almost know how the bag is, and that's when I go and then I finally go and buy it. I have really stopped impulsively buying any bags recently. And so this bag was an absolute impulse purchase. But the reason for impulse is the color of this bag, guys. It was so gorgeous. And without any further ado, let me just show you all how gorgeous the bag looks. And this is how it is. Just look at it, how stunning this piece is. Like, you know, just take a moment and admire how gorgeous it is. Like this green, the whole crocodile leather look, this green. This gold hardware, you know, the dark gold hardware is such a stunning piece. So let me show you how it looks inside. Okay, this is how it opens. And this is inside. The interiors are again gorgeous. Again, this blue is beautiful. And yes. So let me talk about the price of the bag. This bag is around, I think 11,000 I paid. Yes, 11,500. And this is how it looks. It is pure leather, is what they have assured me. Also, you know, when I opened this bag, I felt there is a little stress over this leather. And they assured me that, you know, if it really goes bad, this bag has lifetime warranty and they will repair it for me. So yes, that's kudos for the brand. Also, guys, let me tell you like small, like my opinion about what I feel about leather bags. So compared to buying a PU, you know, for like example, Charles & Keith, an Aldo bag. Those bags are very beautiful, no doubt. And they will last you a good 2-3 years. And after 2-3 years, it will start peeling off. The wear and tear will start ticking. However, in case of leather bags, that the process is a little longer. The whole wear and tear process takes a lot longer. Also, if you really take care of them, they will easily last you 8-10 years. So, you know, you're not forced to use the bag just because the life is short. You're not forced to use the bag. And that's the reason, you know, I am no more like buying like any PU bags or, you know, just like cheap leather bags anymore. And the reason I bought this because, yes, it's a beautiful, stunning date night or evening party wear bag. And I know, you know, the usage of this bag is not going to be a lot. Like it's a very occasion wear. And I know it's leather, so it'll last me long. So yes, it'll be worth spending on it. And of course, it was barely, I mean, I feel the price was very, very affordable for what they're offering. Comparing it purely with my other bags that I have, the premium bags. Obviously, the prices of those premium bags are like almost 4-5 times more. So this chain, I find it a little like cheaper compared to the other premium bags that I have. But that's purely by the touch of it. I mean, when as far as the look is concerned, it just looks absolutely stunning. This bag, again, is ideally supposed to be a shoulder bag. And that's what they tell shoulder. You can, again, use this, again, as a, you know, side shoulder. It cannot be sling because it's just too short. So hope you guys like this bag, because I surely did a lot, liked a lot. So moving on to my second purchase that I have is this wallet. Again guys, this wallet again was an impulse purchase, and I'll tell you why. I mean guys, look at how beautiful is the color. Like, isn't it absolutely stunning? I mean, I seen this and I'm like, oh my god, why haven't I visited this store? I mean, these colors are absolutely exotic. And again, this is leather, and this is how it looks. It opens up. I have already added my money into it, and how good. I mean, it has a lot of space. Like, you have your card space, and then there is like, there's a coin space. I just love how luxurious. I mean, actually looks like one of the super luxury brand wallet, and like very like, and then this color just reminds me so much of Hermes. I mean, I'll show you which one bag I'm talking about, but this is so stunning. This again, the price is 3,999, so almost 4,000 is the price I paid. I mean, it's leather, so it'll last me long. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel, because it helps me to keep sharing more and keeps me motivated. I generally never request people to subscribe, because I'm not sure. I like talking about it, but I'm not really sure will I always have content to talk about it. Sometimes the pressure, you know, is scary, but at the same time, it's quite motivating to see the numbers, you know, of subscribers increasing without actually even requesting them. So yes, it's my first request, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. It'll mean the world to me, and it'll keep me driving to please share more beautiful stuff with you guys. So that is it from my end. Bye, take care.